with so much, I see so much of young, you know, the girl I met in Vienna in your performance, it's changing, it's deepening. Aging look kind of attractive to me because I feel that Jesse and Celine are more interesting people now than they were when they met on a train.
You know, Celine was a bit more idealistic, but she's still idealistic in other ways, you know, and, you know, she's still a dreamer in other ways. She's, you know, so I think they've evolved, but I think the core is the same, you know.
No, no, I mean, 18 years ago, there's no way myself, Ethan, Julie would have ever thought we would be here 18 years later with a third film. And in fact, no one wanted a second film except the three of us. But then I think the way the second film ended, it sort of begs the question for a third one. So there was this increased pressure this time because people had somehow kind of grown to expect something from Ethan, you know, the fans of who had seen those two movies. There was some expectation, but we try not to think about that at all.
Being with each other.
Yeah. It's not necessarily at the moment. I mean, I have to say this film, writing it was sometimes a little painful, a little intense, you know? It's not a... But the relationship we have is really a great creative one, you know, and unique.
Babe, all three movies, I mean, this one particularly, but all three have been really intense moments in my life.
Changing times also, for me at least, it's always kind of like, it does something to me also personally.